two different shades of blue right there. That's interesting.